But I'm not gonna wait too much longer. The things we do to get Chivos. Yep, shouldn't be too long. That soft reset. No.
No.
You. Hopefully I've saved it directly outside, but we'll see. Beat using only limit breaks. I feel like I should just raise up a limit break then. Oh, does he have one already? Yeah, he's already, he's raring to go. Yep. Hit cloud, please. Please hit cloud. Let's get out of here. This should be enough, two limit breaks. Especially with Nanaki. Yeah. Should be fine. Should be fine. What happened to this town? It's the fish town. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Girl talking to the dolphin. What a happy little dolphin. My name is Priscilla. Okay, so it's just called Mr. Dolphin. She's not being narcissistic. Mr. Dolphin got out of there quick. Dead. Come on. Straight away in your face. Dead. It's not. Bang. Could you hit me, please? Oh, it's gonna do it. Okay. Attack doesn't even do much. Do I gotta, like, set them on fire, or, like, what are we talking about here? We should have come in with all three limit breaks. Yep. Fun battle. Use only limit breaks. Oh, okay, you can attack that. Useful gnome. Let me just try that now. Is Cloud dead? Fire. All right, fire does it. Or maybe just magic in general. All right, I didn't hit him with anything other than limit breaks thus far. Got anything to steal, mate? Can't reach him. Can Nanaki steal? I think maybe Nanaki can reach him. That should be enough for Yuff. Yuff, Yuff. Get him, Yuff, Yuff. Not dead. One more. That's it, Nanaki, do your thing. And Chivo Pup. Better pop. Huh? Excuse me. Using nothing but limit breaks. Are we talking about like the only thing that has to be used? Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Okay, game. Okay, game. Okay. Okay, game. So I'm just trying to think what's going to be the most damaging. Probably Tifa. Tifa's on like level 3. You got Cloud, and then you've got maybe Barret. I don't think Ares is gonna really help. I need to get my lunch out of the oven. Hmm. 2 seconds. Sorry about that. Mine took way longer than expected. I not only put on or got out my lunch, but I put on a lot of laundry. It's probably gonna take like 2 days to get clean because it's so cold at the moment. Like literally, I think outside is in the teens. I'm not used to this sort of weather. Ah. Ready? So we're going to be doing this one, load. Barret or Tifa? Tifa. Doesn't really matter what she's got on her, because I'm not meant to use anything. This matters. It really doesn't matter. Okay, so let's get the limit set for this one. Because of this. Yeah, that should do it. Just need to get people to wail on Ares a bit. That's so good. Easy achievement, easy life. It's gonna be a fucking clap. Watch. For the ass. Fuck. That sucks. Redemption. Great. Bye bye, bottom swell. Midgy. See? And tickets? This one. Correct strat, we just got very unlucky. So, 500 points could be 5,000 points. You never know. That's right. We're going to get rid of It's two. It might be better just to have Barret. Yeah, because his is more of like just boom. It doesn't matter, it just chuck him in there. Yo. Yeah, it literally doesn't matter what I do. It doesn't matter. I need to just get them all. No, the reason is like her level 2 Fury Brand can make the others automatically get their limit break again. So I'm gonna run away. Because I haven't set her limit, her level 2 limit break on yet. Should be fine. That's the one we want. I reckon Big Boy is like, you're close to getting, yeah. He needs to kill a few more enemies though. And I just chucked the materia any which way, but I think we're gonna, yeah, do that. Yeah, much better. While we get this all set up. The enemies in here attack faster, so like they come in groups of 3 or 5, like those Mandrake Harry Potter looking motherfuckers, or the 3 birds. Yeah, these ones slap hard. Come on. I I'm only doing this because I'm wondering if I can unlock his like level 3 by killing a few more enemies. That's where I'm going with this. Big shot should be enough.